Yeah, so obviously it's really great to be back on the court, to be on the podium for the first time in the Mazda Road to Indy. Great to be with my new team on the first weekend in Pro Mazda. You know, really, it could have gone a little bit better with Saturday not having that DNF, but, you know, we're really excited about going forward now. We've shown that all the Cape drivers are fast, and we're looking forward to NOLA.